Only Realty, how's it going?
Hello.
Are you having a great day so far?
Yes,
you are. Grant, thanks so much for having me. We really appreciate it. Guys, so happy to be with you this morning. Who's enjoying this two-day Only Realty thing this weekend? Are you guys enjoying it? Awesome. Are you having a good time?
Yes.
Awesome. So I'm Albert Pomeng. I come from Pretoria, in Wetland, Pretoria. Who knows in Wetland, Pretoria? Like a Mwerti Rester. Awesome, awesome. So I come from the Mwerti in Pretoria. I went to RTS John Forster High School. And then I went to the University of Pretoria, studied industrial engineering. And today I'm going to tell a bit about my story, journey, things I've been through. And from there, share some tools and tips that you can implement in your business as a franchisee owner, and that you can implement in your career going forward. Does that sound good?
Yeah. I saw that I was thinking a little bit differently in terms of my degree. My degree wasn't that everything. For me, it was a stepping stone to those dreams that I had. As soon as I got home, I quickly just studied just to get 60 or 50, and then I would go do business and start working on my businesses after hours. The biggest lesson that I've learned is what I call the biggest secret to success. And a lot of people, when I do entrepreneurial coaching, when I speak at events, on my social media, they ask, Albert, what's the biggest secret to becoming a millionaire? What's the biggest secret to become financially wealthy? What's the biggest secret to become successful? Do you want to know what that is?
Yes.
The biggest secret is that millionaires think differently than what you do. Oh, the best cricket player in the world thinks differently than what you do. Does this make sense, guys? The best person in your industry, where you want to go, that person you want to become, that successful top person, thinks differently than what you are currently thinking of. When you start thinking differently, your life changes to become different. Now the question is, Albert, but how do I think differently? Because we all think that we think the same, right? And it's not true, but how do I think differently? And the secret is the content that you take in. It's all about the content. You would have seen in your career so far, or this journey so far, that entrepreneurship is difficult. It's hard. You don't always get the results that you want. Why? Because it's like a profession. You need to study it. You need to learn how to do it. You need to go to 4 years of entrepreneur school, of business owner school, of franchise owner school. And no, I'm not saying you have to physically go study it at the university, but you need to read the books. You need to watch the YouTube videos. You need to follow the top guys in the industry on Facebook and Instagram and YouTube and watch their content. You need to take in the right amount of content. Does this make sense, guys? Is this valuable so far? Are you getting some value from this? Can I see some hands? Who's having fun? Awesome. Everything. But at that stage, I was designing stuff on Photoshop.